I'll tell mommy. Welcome to my laboratorials. It's your girl Santana, and I have my little sisters in here right now. And we're going to Florida in the morning. She's doing her hair. We're going to Florida in the morning, so the first thing I'll be needing is my moisturizer. If you can't see that, hold on. I'm gonna show you all that. This is, if you can't see this, read. Like, do you see moisturizer? Like, right there. So the first thing I'm gonna put is moisturizer, and I'm gonna show you what it looks like when I'm done. Okay, you see, like, moisturize my face. You can't see it because it's basically like water. So let's just put that to the side. The next thing that I use, I mix these up together. Let me get my sponge. You see, I do this every day. Look at that. Okay, so let me put this on my these up. Let me show you what it's done. You see, it made my like face like a little darker than it is now. The next thing I'll be using is this. I'm showing the camera. And I'm gonna put this on the spots where I have pimples or bumps. I'll show you when I'm done. Boom, you can see none of those pimples or bumps. Bowls either. Okay. So the next thing I'm going to use is, of course, to fix my eyebrows. This let's see what it says. Right there. And I'm gonna mix my eyebrows darker than they are. Just gonna take this out. I don't know how. I'm gonna open this. How do you open this thing? Oh. Got it. Okay. So, to fix my eyebrows, this is going to lay down. So, I'll show you when I'm done. You see? I fixed my eyebrows and made them, like, darker. The next thing that I'll be needing is to roll them down and make it more dark. So I'll show you when I'm done. Boom, my eyebrows are dark. I'm gonna put this back in. Boom. And put this back. Okay, the next thing I use is my eyeshadow. I need more eyeshadow than this, but today I'm just gonna use this, so. Ooh, it's glossy. Let me get my brush. Where is my brush? I'm just gonna apply it with my finger. I'll show you when I'm done. Yeah.
Guys, comment down below if my hairstyle is cute.
Whatever. But you see, it's like a goldish, like sparkly color. I don't really like. No, it has a little curve in it, but I don't really like dark colors in the middle. I don't really.
It's got a little curve in it.
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Okay, never mind. Okay, you're fine.
Wait.
That's kind of like gold.
I think they believe it.
That part is straight, girl.
Okay.
Sorry, guys. I had to look at my part. I'll cut that part out.
But whatever. You see how, like, I don't really like a dark color. I just like a light color. Sorry. The next thing that I'll be using is mascara, kids' mascara. I'm not going to use my mascara that I go out with. No, I'm using my kid eye mascara. It doesn't really matter much. Let me put this on. So, I'm closing this. Ooh, look at those eyelashes. So pretty. The next thing I'll be using is lipstick. But to make it a lighter color.
Should I put these in bottoms?
Yeah, I'm going to use this. If y'all can't read in cursive, I'm sorry. But
it says love out loud.
This is Love Out Loud lip gloss. To make my this lipstick is the same color as this, so it's gonna make my lipstick lighter. Like I told you, I don't like dark makeup. So this happens. Let me just apply this. Show you what I'm doing. Time to apply. That's how I'm gonna do it. I'm just kidding. It's lighter. Okay. The next thing that I'll be needing is my favorite blush. This is my blush. I have new blush. This is my favorite. I have so many brushes, so I'm just gonna use this one. So I'm gonna tell you when I'm done.
Guys, comment down below if I have to put these in buns or not. Or should I just keep them like this? I think I'm done.
Okay, so you see my cheeks are like rose gold-ish. I like that. The next thing that I'll be using is outliner, my eyes and my mouth, my lips. Let's get to it. I put it more on my lids because I didn't want it all over. I'm not going nowhere. Like, I'm just showing you guys how I put my makeup on. Like, you see how, like, I put it in there? Yeah. And I'm gonna do my lips. I'll show you when I'm done. This is a light. Let me see. This, if you can read, is a light. You can't read it. A light outliner. So, see the outliner? Like that. Wait, I forgot to show you all those blushes. So, guys, I thank you for watching.